Hello everybody, HylianVoice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess, Minimalist. Everyone into the woods, I wonder if they're okay. Yeah, they'll be fine, trust me, they're all fine. Get out of my screen. That's the Wiimote cursor. Since I don't really use it when I'm playing with on this TV. Tallow Mallow, I can't. Oh, I need Epona. I totally forgot that I need Epona. Epona, come back here, my beautiful horse. Well, that's a detail to that you might want to remember. Yeah. So, ooh, this tree has been the bane of my existence for a long time. If any of you wonder what I'm talking about, watch the original Let's Play I did. Sure, it's not as good quality, but it's still... Yeah, I use this way. Ha! Ha! Ha, my beautiful beast! My beautiful beast, horsey! Ahoy! Ha! Away, my beautiful horse! Ha! Off we go! To the land of adventure! Now, if I recall, we need a... No. We need a lantern to progress. Yeah, I know you. Ugh. Found a play wooden sword. It's TLOZ! Actually, yeah, we need a lantern because there's lantern puzzles in the final dungeon. So, and besides, there's areas where we need the lantern and the fog to progress. So, yeah, lantern's kind of required. So, I mean, this is minimalist. It doesn't mean we're going through without the required items. Hi, guy! Eh. Oh, Rodian! I need a lantern! Thank you very much! Yeah. Sure. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Also, if you recall my other Let's Play, let's put that away. There's a shortcut right here for Wolfling to go through later. Case! Haha! Die! Ow. Well, thank you for that. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da-da! I got seeds. Yeah, and that's also why the lantern is required. Who'da thunk it? Who'da thunk it? Stuff that only the lantern can get rid of. Ah, who'da thunk it? If I recall, there's a key we need to get, right? Yeah, in order to get through the gate. I always get lost here. I always get lost here. Yeah, I need a key. Man, that really freaked me out. Oh, boy. Yep, there's the key we need. Ow. Ha 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 ha. Also, I restarted, and yes, you do need to get that first bottle. It is required. I know, confusing, right? Nope, haha. Not today! As long as we don't get the heart piece, then... yeah. If we get the heart piece, then I am restarting, and I will not be happy. There we are! Rollin', 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 haha! Hi, Keys. Aww, you dead? Aww, how unfortunate for you. As long as we don't light these lanterns, I know, it's so tempting. I know, lighting the lanterns is so tempting, but it's optional, so. Oh, it hurts me! I'm such a completionist, and it hurts me to not get this stuff. Like, physically hurts me. Oh man. It's so weird not to get the stuff. Oh. Ah! I was spin attacking! Link, you idiot! Yeah. Yeah. Take that heart. I'm being chased, aren't I? Boop! Ha ha ha. See, I still got it! I still got it! It's not like killing things will give you experience anyway, so might as well. Pretend like nothing exists and we're all fine and dandy in this world! Fine and dandy! The first, buy something. Alright, alright. Ah, cheapskate! Yes, I am a generous young man. I didn't even buy anything. I'm just that gen- ow, I hit myself. Like, Wii remotes? They're a lot harder than you think. And I hit myself in the chest. In the sternum, to be specific, which makes it even worse. Ha 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 ha! Yay! It really hurts me that we couldn't get that heart piece back there, but that's what happens when you have to do a minimalist run and you're a completionist, so everything you pass by, like, pull hair out. If you hadn't come like me, dude, that monkey would have gotten eaten. She's actually a pretty nice gal, that monkey. She never packed me. I can't speak. Link, you're not gonna mention this to my dad. No, but you know who will? Colin. It's dangerous to go alone. Looks like you brought him home already. I apologize, such a task did not fall to you. Feel uneasy about what? I can't speak. Anyway, Link, tomorrow's finally today. We depart for Hyrule and nothing will go wrong. Oh, that's gonna be the least of our worries! Yep. If you're lucky, then consider Link a millionaire. Buy more of these goats for me, Link! Yep. Yep, siree! I shall doodly do that. Almost time for you to get going, Link. How about we finish up for today? Alright, Epona! Round up goats! Round up goats! Let us round up goats! Huh, a lot more this time. Ha! Off you go, goats! Ha! Ha! Off you go! Ha! 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 Go, my goats! Ha! Ha! Ba! Ha! You! You want to be the outlier, don't you? Ha! Oh, one got caught in the corner! I knew this would happen eventually. At least we don't have to do this anymore. Ooh, you! You! Oh, you want to be problematic, don't you? Don't you? Not today! Goat friend. Ha! Exactly. Ha! 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 And just for the last one. Not my best time, but better than a lot of people can do. Cause I'm the Go Herding Master. 142, faster than usual. Yeah! Yeah! Excuse me. And as you'll see, Link actually talks! And he doesn't say anything, but you can see his mouth moving. Can't wait till we get to wrestle that guy. And shirtless Link!
Oh, not hard for the day, Link. Well, nice work.
That voice was just on the spot, okay?
The royal gift Russell told you about is ready, so you should get ready for your trip to Hyrule Castle. Now, the royal family requested this gift specifically, so it's real special. It'd be bad if the representatives were ordered on, we'll be late for
You're not gonna be late. Everyone else is. A wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to. And we gotta scratch an opponent. How dare you scratch my new horse? Link, how could you? You're pushing opponent too hard!
No, no!
Father! Oh boy. How can he be so easy on him? Ah! You poor thing, I care more about the horse than I do you two. It'll be alright, Epona. I'll take you away from Link when he has an important task for the princess of all people. No, Epona, you matter more than the princess.
Ilia!
Why, without Epona, the gift won't get delivered. Well, I don't think any gifts are getting delivered on time today. Yeah, well, let's go after Ilia, shouldn't we? Yeah. Boop, boop. I feel so bad being antisocial and, like, not talking to any of the villagers, but I'm trying to speedrun this. Well, I'm not trying to speedrun this. I hate glitching out games. It's... Link, are you gonna see Ilia? Maybe it's just me, but those guys don't normally let people through. I'll give them the wooden sword, because nothing can possibly go wrong. Been waiting for you, Link. You didn't get caught, Tallow. Colin, way to spoil everything. Yeah, we got scolded. Yeah, we're gonna You shall not pass! Unless you give us that wooden sword. Yeah, it's just a one sword. I'm gonna get better ones later. Especially when I get the Master Sword. Like, yeah. Yeah, you're gonna get the Master Sword later, Link. Oh, I hate going through the forest. As long as they're not chasing monkeys again. Thanks. Yep. Those guys are always teasing me. What's if one of it? Well, it's fun. When I grow up, I want to be just like you, Link. But if you want to be just like me, then swords and everything is part of the training regime. Yes, I promise, Colin. I will be the best swords master to you in all the land. What? I'm kicking stuff around. Whoa, don't kick stuff around. Alright, so, and then Ilia has our horse, and Colin will distract her. It's perfect! Well, hey, what's through here? I wonder. Maybe this is how we see Ilia. Oh, no, it can't be. Yeah, I'm basically bypassing a lot of story. I'm sorry, guys. But if you want to see the story, then yeah.
I had no idea about TLOZ's capture. But Colin...
I can't wait till we get to the Goron Elders. The Goron Elders are my favorite. Yeah!
So you still prefer your master over me, Pona Pona.
I know, I got a scratch on your brand new horse. How dare I?
Don't worry about your horse, Link. I'll take good care of her. Fortunately, it looks like the injury isn't too serious. You two can go on together. But Link, can you at least promise me this?
What?
No matter what happens on your journey, don't-
Alright, sure. Minimalist run. Oh, I'm gonna have fun.
Just come home safely.
Oh, I'll try through all the game overs I'll probably get later.
Especially some of those enemies take a lot of damage out of you.
Oh no, what can there be here? Bulbins! Ow. Well, at least we didn't fall face first in the water. That would have been game over already. Yeah, imagine the hero drowning.
Toodaloo!
But that's the Triforce of Wisdom! Yes, the Wii is reversed from the GameCube.
So, there we have it. Thank you for joining me in this episode. I will see you all next time as we continue on through The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Man, I'll never get used to saying that. Oh, I miss this game. Until the next episode, this is your lovely host, signing off.